In this tip, I'm going to show you how to create a calendar heat map. Right-click and drag order date to the filters. Choose month year. Pick a single month. Click on OK. Right-click and drag order date to the columns. Choose weekday. Right-click and drag order date to the rows and pick week. Right-click on week. Uncheck show header. Right-click and drag order date to the text. Choose day. Drag profit to the color. Change the mark type to a square. And there you have it, a calendar heat map.